Davey. I'm gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
This race has given me all the wrong vibes.
Why is that?
At 6th Street, Mox, gangs are well repped. Just a matter of when a temper goes nuclear.
Fine, don't worry. Sorry, need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Right. Congratulations to Luigi and Margot!
We did it, V. We're finals bound.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wieldier Heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. Brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talk me into my first implant. Was prepping some surprise.
Mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess, but it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
You saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by Corporal Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. Was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
But isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would've won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now?
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. Kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And me. Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Sampson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
Means a lot to you, this. So yeah, let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. This, it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz.
Hang on, that's not all.
Right, so then what?
As I was saying, I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Watch your profanity!
So we got a prize for the winner. Yeah.
Did Mom send you?
I have a wife.
No way. No way.
The hell you want?
That a trick question? This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you are a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home.
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
We got some kind of competition going on?
Yep. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
Like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's... face in the time limit. More bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking, let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Trying to
weapons! Go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast hold a new one!
I'm telling you, man! The breeze! Whoosh! Threw it all off!
Oh, the hell is this? Rubbing alcohol?
Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot,
hey,
you're out of the game!
But I said my fingers slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy!
Fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Down the hatch! Together! You got 12 seconds! Go!
Hey, throw that line! We don't like cheaters here!
Stop! Last station!
One more round! Drink!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Let me show you how it's done!
Mercy!
I'll give you a real war!
Mercy!
Myself!
Thank you. considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at North Oak Columbaria.
your brain dance and get back to work feeling brand new.
¿Acabas de salir? ¿Te agarraron otra vez? Me lleva la puta chingada.